Carly.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody. What have you been doing?
Well, I've been reading in my room a lot, Miss Mary.
Yeah?
Yeah. But you want to know something?
What?
The other day, I was reading, and I heard this flutter, and I looked up, and there was a bug on the windowsill.
Oh, dear.
Yeah. It looked like just a black bug at first.
Yeah.
But then it crawled through the sunlight, and it turned rainbow.
Oh,
Miss Mary.
What?
Do you think it was a magic bug?
I don't know, Carly. But probably not.
Oh.
Because there are lots of creatures that have iridescence.
Iridescence
is when the light hits the surface of something and then it looks like it's all kinds of different colors.
Oh, like the bug turning rainbow.
Right, like the bug turning rainbow. There are some birds you might see outside called starlings.
Mm.
And they kind of do the same thing. They're black. And then when the light hits them just right, they have purple and green and blue in their feathers.
Oh, that sounds really cool.
Yeah, and you know, there's a story about a beetle who got a very beautiful coat. And it starts off with a rat.
What?
A rat. There was this big gray rat. Yeah, and he was running through a garden. And this garden had a wall. It had a stone wall in it. And the rat hopped up onto the wall and was running along the wall. And then it saw a little brown beetle come out of a crack in the wall and start to crawl across the wall. And the rat looked at the beetle and he laughed.
Why?
And he said, "Oh, little brown beetle, you are so boring."
That's mean, Miss Mary.
It isn't very nice. And you're so slow. I can run so much faster than you can. And he ran to the end of the wall. And he stood up and he turned around and he looked back. And the beetle was still just walking along. So the rat ran right back to the beetle. And he danced around the beetle and he said, "Oh, you were so slow. What a pokey insect you are." And he just kept picking on the poor little beetle. The little beetle just kept walking and walking, just wishing that rat would go away.
Yeah.
Just kept walking. And then all of a sudden, from up in the tree, a bird looked down and said, "Ha! You want to make a race out of it? Why don't you race each other? And to make it more interesting, whoever wins, I will pay for a new coat for whoever wins." Well, the rat thought that was a pretty good idea. He wanted a new fancy coat.
Yeah, rats just have great coats.
They do. So he said, "Sure." And the bird said, "Why don't you race to that tree over there?" And the rat said, "It's a deal. You start us." And the bird said, "Ready, set, go." And the rat started to run as fast as he could go. And he ran and he ran and he ran. He ran right to the tree. And he looked up and, oh! Couldn't believe his eyes.
What?
The beetle was sitting on a branch next to the bird.
How did he get up there?
Well, that's what the rat wanted to know.
Right?
The rat said, "How did you run so fast? You were going so slowly back on the wall." And the beetle said, "Run? Nobody said I had to run. I flew." And the beetle showed the rat the wings that were hiding underneath the hard brown shell.
That's smart.
And the bird said, "Rat, I hope you've learned your lesson. You shouldn't judge by what something looks like. You never know when there might be hidden wings."
I like that story.
Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fun to think about hidden wings, isn't
it? Yeah, I wish I had hidden wings.
You know, a lot of beetles have hidden wings.
You know, Miss Mary,
mm-hmm.
are ladybugs beetles?
Yes, they are. Ladybugs are beetles, and they have wings hidden under those little spotted shells
of
theirs.
They do. I've seen them flying around my room.
Yeah.
I like them because they're polka dot.
Yeah, they are pretty, aren't they? Yeah. So, do you know the rhyme that goes, "Ladybug, ladybug, fly away home"?
No. How's it go?
I don't think I want to say how it goes. It's kind of got a sad ending.
Okay.
But you can ask a grown-up. See if they know, "Ladybug, ladybug, fly away home.
Fly away, fly away, fly away home."
Yeah, we could end it just like that.
I like that.
"Ladybug, ladybug, fly away home. Fly away, fly away, fly away home." Story was adapted from a story that's in this book, How and Why Stories by Martha Hamilton and Mitch Weiss. It has lots of fun stories in it.